The cage takes four people at a time.
Hey yo. You know what a dog needs?
And we leave in the morning. I also have my shark dive in the morning, but as for tonight, it's officially our last night here. And we leave in the morning, pack up and go, and then it's over. It's over. I had a good time and I would come back. So we'll see you in the morning. Bye. You kill for me, you die for me. I know you like to rip and run the streets, but I didn't know some time to be. I can't help to think you might not make it home to eat. I barely sleep. Could you pick up a phone and call me at home and let me know you ain't in some heat? And don't go crying, you're grown. You know I'm looking out for you, cause you be looking out for me. Yo, you can go with the dog.
How it works is a cage that opens outwise, and then one by one you guys will climb in. I'll show you once the cage is on the side of the boat how you guys are going to get in. But for now, guys, I just need the first four volunteers. Is everybody going to dive? Is everybody diving? Is there anybody that's not diving? Okay, so just one or two aren't diving. Okay.
I'm on the boat, and I'm too nervous to talk. Here are the wetsuits. Ocean's behind us, and it's nervous. Just want to get it over with. Here we go.
Any questions, please ask. Yeah, that's all for me for now.
I'm going to show you the cage. That's the cage. So imagine your feet are down here and you want your hands to hold on to here, not here, because the shark can bite right here. So you're trying to hold on to this
And this is cold. The water's cold. Your hands are cold. Bye, guys.
Bye.
You're holding onto this with one hand, the camera with the other hand, and you're trying to make sure your feet don't stick out of the bars. But the water is floating you around and it's banging you around. It's so hard. But I made it out alive. And maybe I'll do it again. You make it